Nepal's former Prime Minister Baburam Bhattarai and incumbent Deputy Prime Minister and Minister for Health Upendra Yadav announced a new party recently. The Federal Socialist Forum-Nepal, under leadership of Yadav, and Naya Shakti Party, under leadership of Bhattarai, merged to form Samajwadi Party, Nepal. Announcing declaration of unification during a program at Nepal Academy Hall in capital Kathmandu, the parties vowed to fight together for the federalism of the nation through amendment. With speculation made over dissolution of previous agenda of constitution amendment raised by the then FSF-N, Yadav made it clear that the party has no such intention and will fight together for it.
मैं स्पष्ट का साथ बनना चाहन्छु अब ती मुद्दाहरु चाहे ती मधेश का मुद्दा हो चाहे आदिवासी जनजाति का मुद्दा हो चाहे ती दलित का मुद्दा हो चाहे ती लैंगिक विभेद र असमानता में भोगिरहेका मुद्दाहरु समुदाय का मुद्दा हो चाहे ती अल्पसंख्यक समुदाय का मुद्दा हो चाहे अन्य कुनै सीमांतकृत समुदाय का मुद्दाहरु विभेद र असमानतामा परेका पारिएका ती समुदायका मुद्दाहरू ती समुदायका हक अधिकारका सवाल तिनका पहिचानका सवाल तिनका प्रतिनिधित्व र न्यायका लागि अब लड्ने अझ हिजोको भन्दा अझ शक्तिशाली सशक्त पार्टी समाजवादी पार्टी नेपाल भइसक्यो.
The Federal Socialist Forum Nepal, which was a member of the Federal Alliance formed to protest against newly promulgated constitution of 2015, which included other Madhesh parties, later broke off because of the increasing disparity.
यो संविधान संशोधन गर्नको निम्ति सरकारले जुन यो हिजो चाहिँ यो प्रकारको आश्वासन दिएको छ त्यो यसले पूरा गर्दैन भने कुनै पनि बेला हामीले पार्टीभित्र निर्णय गरेर हामीले त्यसबारेमा आवश्यक निर्णय हामी गर्नेछौँ.
The issue of constitution amendment, which has been a long-chased topic of discussion in Nepal politics, is still discussed and raised time and again.